it is saying, a backbone network or network backbone is a part of computer network infrastructure that interconnects various pieces of network, providing a path for the exchange of information between different LANs or subnetworks. A backbone can tie together diverse networks in the same building, in different buildings, in a campus environment, or over wide areas. Normally, the backbone's capacity is greater than that of the network connected to it. Means ki backbone network is the channel or is the path on which your data travels when multiple networks are connected together. Aapke jab ek se zyada networks connected hain aapas mein, then the channel, the path on which your data travels in between or among those networks, that particular channel is known as network backbone or backbone network. For example, a company is having multiple offices in multiple cities or multiple branches in the same city, then they are having their different networks. So for communicating between those networks, there is a connecting channel, and that connecting channel is known as backbone network. Same example I think has been described over here also, that a large corporation which has many locations may have a backbone network that ties all of these locations together. Aapki kisi ek organization ki baat kar rahe hain, that is having multiple branches, multiple locations, and multiple networks. So one network backbone is there which is connecting them together. For example, if a server cluster needs to be accessed by different departments of the company which are located at different locations, means any information is there which is stored on the server and that needs to be accessed, use jo hai different departments ko jo ki different locations par hain unhe use karna hai, then this equipment which ties these departments together constitutes the network backbone. Means wo particular device by which your network is connected together, that device is known as, or that channel, that path is known as, that technology is known as backbone network. But if it is clear, then raise your hand. What about rest of the students? Anjal, Anushka, Arpita, Avika, Deepak, Deeksha, Kakul, Kriti, Naman, Nikhil, Radhika, Shafali. Okay. Now everyone down your hands. अब सिर्फ वो बच्चे हाथ उठाएंगे जिन्हें समझ में नहीं आया है. Yes, Deeksha. Diksha, unmute yourself. Yes, Kakul. Kakul Jan, unmute yourself. Beta, you have raised your hand, then why you are not unmuting yourself? Okay, then let's move forward. If you are not unmuting yourself, that means you are not having any problem.
Okay. Hello, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
मैम मेरी अभी ज्वाइन हुई थी, ज्वाइन नहीं हो पा रही थी, नेटवर्क इशू था कुछ.
ओके बोलिए
मैम. आपने भी क्या बताया था?
बैकबोन नेटवर्क आई हैव एक्सप्लेन.
ओके मैम.
ओके नेक्स्ट वन इज योर एंटरप्राइज प्राइवेट नेटवर्क. एंटरप्राइज प्राइवेट नेटवर्क is a network built by an enterprise to interconnect various company sites, example production site, head office, remote office, shops, in order to share computer resources. So enterprise resource network can also be is also known as virtual private network. Virtual private network means it is a network devoted or dedicated to a company for their working or sharing of different resources in that company only. So it is also known as virtual private network. What it is saying? Ki enterprise to connect various company sites means different company sites means different locations where company is working. That may be the production site, means the area where work is being done, head office where each and every information is stored, remote offices means different city offices, different country offices, or different offices in a city, or shops where data is where product is sold. So sari cheezon ko connect karne ke liye the network which is provided or created by the company, that is known as enterprise resource, sorry, enterprise private network. Clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Diksha, yes, beta, ma'am. Aap apni video off rakhiye. Why you have turned on your video?
Yes, ma'am.
Diksha. Okay, so the next topic is your desk area network. The desk area network is a multimedia workstation based around an ATM. Interconnect all communication between peripherals and even between the CPU, and its main memory is achieved by sending ATM cells through a switch fabric. A prototype implementation based on the peripheral switch fabric has been built and is being used to investigate the architecture. So desk area network is a network where where multimedia means multiple ways are used to express their thoughts and views. Multiple ways are used to share the data. There means audio data is also sent, video data is also sent, and textual data is also sent, animation files are also sent. So for accessing each and every type of information, its corresponding or its cooperating device should also be required. For example, agar main video ki baat karni, then video is a combination of audio and visuals, so we will be requiring a visual unit as well as a speaker. So multiple devices may be connected to a desktop for accessing these types of information. तो आपके उन इंफॉर्मेशन को एक्सेस करने के लिए जो डिवाइसेस लगी हुई हैं, दोस डिवाइसेस आर कनेक्टेड विद द सीपीयू फॉर इट्स वर्किंग एंड दे हैव बीन अलॉटेड अ पर्टिकुलर स्पेस टू देम एंड दैट स्पेस दैट मेमोरी इज एक्टिवेटेड बाय सेंडिंग अ सिग्नल. दैट सिग्नल इज सेंट बाय एटीएम सेल्स through a switch fabric, and this particular switch fabric and your ATM cells are also used for checking the working of your network. Aapke network ki working ko check karne ke liye these devices are also used. Sorry, these cells and these switch fabrics are also used. Clear to everyone?
Yes, ma'am. Clear.
Okay, let's move forward then. Now, next one is your network topologies. So topologies, in simple terms, first we have to understand ki what topologies are. So in a very single line, you can say, बेटा नेटवर्क जो टोपोलॉजीज होती हैं आपकी दोज आर नोन एज आर्किटेक्चर ऑफ योर नेटवर्क मींस हाउ नेटवर्क विल बी फॉर्म्ड ये हम डिसाइड करते हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ टोपोलॉजीज ओके सो व्हाट इट इज सेइंग नेटवर्क टोपोलॉजी इज द स्कीमेटिक डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ अ नेटवर्क अरेंजमेंट कनेक्टिंग वेरियस नोड्स एंड दोज नोड्स मे बी सेंडर और रिसीवर through lines of connections means how systems will be connected together that is known as topology topology is a schematic diagram showing how networks are connected physically and logically so in this chapter we have learned about the wireless network and wired network so here two words are used physically and logically so your wired networks are connected physically and wireless networks are connected logically so how systems will be connected that is shown with the help of topologies physical topology is the physical layout of nodes workstations and cables in the network while logical topology is the way information flows between different components so network topology is the arrangement of various elements of a network of a computer network details of network topologies are given below so the summary of this paragraph says that topologies are the skeleton of your network or the arrangement of the network how system will be connected together how devices will be connected together and that connection may be wired or wireless so for wired connection the word has been used as physical topology and for logical topology for wireless the term has been used as logical topology and there are multiple topologies given here first one is your bus topology and for understanding yes Rishabh Pabnani wait for a second beta यस ऋषभ बोलिए बेटा यस बेटा बोलिए ऋषभ
वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर
वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर और टॉपिक इज नॉट क्लियर दिस टाइम माय वॉइस इज क्लियर बेटा दिस टाइम वॉइस इज क्लियर और नॉट
वॉइस आ रही है योर was not there.
Now clear or not? बेटा अभी मेरी वॉइस आ रही है आप लोगों को?
मैम आ रही है आपकी वॉइस?
मैम बोल रही है,
मैम वॉइस बिल्कुल क्लियर
है। ओके, देन सम नेटवर्क इश्यूज मे बी देयर एट योर एंड, सो लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड अबाउट द टोपोलॉजीज। सो द टॉपिक व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इज योर बस टोपोलॉजी। फॉर बस टोपोलॉजी हियर आर सम डायग्राम्स व्हिच आर हैविंग ऑलरेडी ड्रॉन। तो this particular diagram is the example of bus topology or the diagram of bus topology. As in a bus you are having a single path and seats are available at both the sides, means we consider this cable as a path which is placed. So the same concept has been followed in this topology. This is your server, or you can call it a terminator, which will be installed on both the sides, means at the starting point of your topology as well as starting point of your network as well as the ending point of your network, and on both the sides systems are connected on which data is sent, on which data is received, or by which data is sent. So this is the only way, this is the only channel on which your data travels. आपका एक ही चैनल है जिस पर डेटा ट्रैवल कर रहा है, जिसका जो भी सिस्टम के लिए डेटा होता है डिप्यूटेड, दैट सिस्टम एक्सेप्ट्स द डेटा एंड अदरवाइज फॉरवर्ड्स द डेटा टू द नेक्स्ट सिस्टम। सो द सेम कॉन्सेप्ट हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड ओवर हियर ऑल्सो। What it is saying, in this type of topology, all computers are connected by a single length of cable, means only one cable, that I have told you the middle cable has been spread and with a terminator at each end, dono sides par aapke terminators honge. The bus topology is the simplest and the most widely used local area network design, means bus topology is mostly used in your LANs. Only one computer at a time can send a message. It transmits data only in one direction and every device is connected to the single cable, so it affects the speed of the network. It is cost effective and requires least amount of cable compared to other topologies. It is normally used in smaller networks and is very easy to understand, but it is slower, and if the main cable fails, the entire network fails. Means kya keh raha hai ye aapka, the data is transmitted only in one direction, means ki aapka data jo hai cable par sirf ek hi direction mein send hoga, either from left to right or right to left. So data will be sent either left to right or right to left. दोनों में से एक ही direction में आपका data send हो सकता है. So it affects the speed of the network. तो आपका speed of the network gets affected because only one data will be sent at a time. एक से ज्यादा data आपका send नहीं हो सकता. So the speed of the network will be very slow. Cost effective and requires least amount of cable connect compared to other topologies. Cost effective means it requires less cost for establishing this type of network, and when we will read next topologies, then you will be able to understand ki how this requires less amount of cable rather than other topologies. Kya hota hai, one cable is spread and then आपको जहां पर सिस्टम establish करना है, there you are just establishing a connection and you are placing your system. So only one cable is there. And in rest of the topologies, multiple cables are used or different cables are used. Individual cables are used. So it is normally used in smaller networks. जहाँ पर आपके less systems are connected, there we are using bus topologies. It is slower. Why it is slower? That I have already explained you. That only one data will be sent at a time. And if this main cable fails, then the whole network will fail. Clear at this point, everyone? But if it is clear, then raise your hand. Only 4 students have understood this bus topology. What about rest of the students? Okay, lower your hand, everyone. Only those students will raise hand जिन्हें problem है. सारे बच्चे, Madhav, Radhika, बेटा lower your hand. Radhika, Chirag, if you have understood, then lower your hand. Okay, yes, बोलिए. Chirag, unmute yourself. Chirag, what is the problem, beta? Chirag, beta, you are not audible. Okay, let's move forward then. Next one is your star topology. So, star topology diagram also I'm having with me. What it is saying? In star topology, this one is the diagram of star topology. Here you can see that one central device is there, that is hub, and each and every system is connected to that central hub. So in this way, this is forming a star. So that is why it is known as star topology. Okay, in this device, in this topology, each and every system you can see is directly connected to a hub. They systems are not connected to each other individually. यहाँ पर कोई भी सिस्टम आपस में कनेक्टेड नहीं है. If they are connected in any of the main, then that is only with the help of hub. So if they want to communicate with each other, then they have to send message first to the hub. Then hub will be transmitting that data to other system. Here I am having denoted system number 1, then system number 4. System number 1 wants to have a communication with system number 4. Then first it will be transmitting data to hub. Then hub will be transmitting data to system number 4. Means they cannot have direct communication with each other. So what your book is saying in this concept, the star network is frequently used to connect one or more small computers or peripheral devices to a large host computer or CPU. So this topology is used to connect multiple computers together to any server or to such a computer where data is stored. जहाँ पर आपका पूरा का पूरा data store हो रहा है, to that system, if you want to connect your device, then you can make use of this star topology. Each computer on a star network communicates with a central hub that resends the message either to all the computers or only to the destination computer. Means if you want to send data to every computer or to a single computer, on both the conditions you have to send data to the server or to the hub, and then it will retransmit the data as per your instructions. Key data will be sent to any deputed system or to every system in the network. Then every node has a dedicated connection to the central hub. It is fast with few nodes and low network traffic. Means if multiple devices are not sending the data, then it is good. And if nodes are less, then also it is good. And it is easy to troubleshoot and easy to set up. Aapka kaun sa system work nahi kar raha hai, that will be known to you by its working. And then easy to set up also, because you have to simply buy a system, then a cable, and you will be just attaching that cable to the hub and your system will be connected to the network. For example, jaise humne koi bhi ek naya electronic device kharida, then that electronic device is simply placed to the switchboard, connected to the switchboard, and then power supply is available and you are able to use that device. The same happens here also. Simply you have to connect the cable to the hub and you are connected to the network. But the cost of installation is high and it's expensive to use as well, because every system is having a different cable, and the distance that it is covering will be responsible for the cost of the cable. So it is expensive. If the host computer fails, the entire network gets affected. Agar aapka central device gets failed, means your hub or your server fails, then your entire network will fail. Okay. Now the next topic is better clear to everyone. Raise your hand if it is clear. Abhay Bansal, Angel, Anushka, is it not clear? Abhay Bansal, unmute yourself. Abhay Bansal.
मैम मुझे एक डाउट था मैम, अगर हमारा कोई कॉन्फिडेंशियल डेटा है तो उसे हम कैसे ट्रांसफर करेंगे, वो हब पे भी चला जाएगा?
तो बेटा वन सेंट्रल डिवाइस विल हब इज नॉट एक्सेसिंग योर डेटा, हब इज सिंपली एक्सेसिंग द एड्रेस ऑफ योर डेटा. मींस आपने फॉर एग्जांपल हम किसी एनवेलप को अगर सेंड करते हैं बाय द मींस ऑफ कोरियर और बाय द मींस ऑफ स्पीड पोस्ट और सिंपल पोस्ट, तो क्या वो एनवेलप हमारा खोल के जो पोस्टमैन होता है वो देखता है कि इसमें क्या लिखा हुआ है? नहीं देखता है. कुरियर बॉय देखता है आपका वो डेटा? नहीं. द सेम हैपेंस विद योर हब आल्सो, कि व्हाटएवर डेटा यू हैव सेंड उसके साथ आपने एड्रेस भेजा होगा कि किस डिवाइस के लिए ये डेटा है हमारा, राइट?
यस मैम.
तो दैट डेटा विल बी सेंड टू दैट डिवाइस ओनली, डेस्टिनेशन को सेंड कर दिया जाएगा, डेटा रीड नहीं किया जाता है आपका हब के थ्रू. जो रीड किया जाता है वो होता है डेस्टिनेशन खाली, ठीक है?
और ये थैंक यू मैम,
ये इंस्ट्रक्शंस पूरे के पूरे वो आपका सेंडर भेजता है कि ये ब्रॉडकास्टिंग मैसेज है या किसी पर्टिकुलर पर्सन के लिए ही ये मैसेज है, दैट विल बी स्पेसिफिकली टोल्ड बाय द सेंडर. ठीक है, क्लियर बेटा?
यस मैम, थैंक यू मैम.
ओके बेटा, एनीवन एल्स हु वांट टू आस्क समथिंग? अब सिर्फ वही बच्चा हाथ उठाएगा जिसे कुछ पूछना है. ओके, नो वन वांट्स टू आस्क एनीथिंग, वेरी गुड. यस शफाली बेटा, शफाली, ओके, यू डोंट वांट टू आस्क एनीथिंग, गुड. सो द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज योर टोकन रिंग. तो बिफोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द टोकन रिंग, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक ring topology. So here also I'm having the diagram of ring topology. In this ring topology, you can see that their systems connected together are forming a ring. A and they are connected to its previous system as well as to the next system. Or aapka clockwise data travel karta hai, means the data will be traveling in only in one direction, that is clockwise. Means system number, agar hum system number 6 aur 1 ke communication ki baat karte hain, then system number 1 wants to connect the data, sorry, send the data to system number 6, then it will be transmitting to system number 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, and then it will reach to system number 6. So this is the formation of ring topology. So in this type of topology, the workstations are connected in a circle using cable segments. In this layer, each node is physically connected to two other nodes, that is adjacent pair of workstations are directly connected. जो मैंने आपको बताया कि प्रीवियस और नेक्स्ट सिस्टम से आपस में कनेक्टेड होंगे. रिंग टोपोलॉजी कैन फंक्शन विदाउट सर्वर. हियर नो सर्वर इज रिक्वायर्ड बिकॉज ईच एंड एवरी सिस्टम इज डूइंग वर्क ऑन इट्स ओन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई हैव गिवन यू द सेंडिंग ऑफ डेटा इन फ्रॉम सिस्टम नंबर 1 टू सिस्टम नंबर 6. देन क्या होगा, सिस्टम नंबर 2 विल बी चेकिंग द डेटा कि इट बिलोंग्स टू सिस्टम नंबर 2 और नॉट. अगर नहीं करता है देन इट विल फॉरवर्ड द डेटा. देन सेम प्रोसेस विल बी फॉलोड बाय सिस्टम नंबर 3. इट डजंट बिलोंग्स टू इट, सो पास इट ऑन. देन 4 विल चेक, देन पास इट ऑन. 5 विल चेक, देन पास इट ऑन. एंड देन क्वेश्चन कम्स टू सिस्टम नंबर 6. नाउ इट विल चेक दैट डेटा बिलोंग्स टू इट और नॉट. नाउ डेटा बिलोंग्स टू सिस्टम नंबर 6, सो इट विल बी केप्ट बाय सिस्टम नंबर 6. It will be received by system number 6. Okay. The ring topology may prove optimum when system requirements are modest and workstations are at scattered point. So system, आपकी जो ring topology है, ring topology is not good when your systems are located at different locations, are located in a scattered form, means they are not in a room, then it will be not suitable. And system requirements are modest, means system requirements are modest ka matlab simple sa hua ki system ki jo requirements hain that are not, sorry, when your systems when many number of systems are required, then it is not good to form a ring topology, form a ring network, because the cable cost will be very high. Okay, clear to everyone? Beta, at this point everyone is clear?
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Okay, okay. So next is your token ring. So only 1 minute is left. I'm just explaining it directly without reading the book. In ring topology, as you have seen, data travels in only in one direction. So आपका data one direction में travel कर रहा है, and if data is sent from one system, then channel will be occupied. Or अगर किसी और सिस्टम ने इन बिटवीन डेटा सेंड कर दिया, देन द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ डेटा कॉलिजन में अकर, कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस में अकर कि सिस्टम, योर डेटा विल बी लॉस. आपका डेटा जो होगा दैट यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू गेट द डेटा प्रॉपरली. तो वहां पर क्या किया गया, द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फ्लैग विच आई हैड टोल्ड यू, आपको कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फ्लैग यूज किया गया. सॉरी, कि जब डेटा सेंड किया जा रहा है चैनल पे, देन दैट फ्लैग इज सेट टू 1, मींस चैनल इज ऑक्यूपाइड, एंड नाउ यू हैव टू वेट अंटिल दैट चैनल गेट्स फ्री. तो टोकन रिंग में आपका सेम कॉन्सेप्ट यूज किया गया, सो दैट द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ कोलिजन कैन बी रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम द नेटवर्क. तो टोकन का कॉन्सेप्ट आया, टोकन टोकन ऑन किया गया इफ योर चैनल इज ऑक्यूपाइड, एंड टोकन को ऑफ किया गया व्हेन योर चैनल इज फ्री. ओके, नाउ जस्ट हैव अ लुक व्हाट इट इज सेइंग. A ring, a token ring network in a local area network in which all computers are connected in a ring or star topology, and a bit or token passing scheme is used in order to prevent the collision of data between two computers that want to send message at the same time.